Welcome to the vlog.
Isn't it crazy how I'm already 26? It feels kind of the same, but it is kind of crazy that I'm in my late 20s now. Yes, definitely feels old, but I still feel like I'm young because I haven't hit 30 yet. And I heard your 30s are kind of like your peak years in your life, so I'm really excited for that actually. So I don't know, everything will probably be different 4 years from now. I also want to show you what I got for my birthdays. I
got this new chair,
very comfy, and I also got a rug, such a cute rug. Oh, and I also got a Dyson.
If you've got the right recipe, the right chef, you're gonna get some really spectacular five-star food. Green onions.
And
so you scoop out your individual portions
done.
Just like that.
Alright, I'm gonna go sleep
like
now.
Tofu, noodles.
My shoulder like this. I was literally walking back home from I'm so tired back home from Trader Joe's because I went to get groceries, and I was literally
drenched,
like sweating. I could not vlog like during that time because I was going to vlog my commute, but yeah, I was not it today. Yeah, now I am refreshed, clean, and I'm gonna make dinner. I'm gonna make like smash burger patties in a bowl. And yeah, I'm gonna show you the whole thing. And I also got salami because I'm so hungry. I'm probably gonna eat that right now. This is so good.
Still love you so.
I have here tomato lettuce. So it's like I'm making a salad version. I added cheese on it.
Potato cubes, but I think the sweet potato fries was already pre-made in Trader Joe's, so this is fine. Yesterday I had like a giant cup of coffee. Big mistake. I was just having a really bad caffeine crash. Again, Bonaventure drink matcha. So good. Anyways, what are we doing today? I don't know, but I did get some clothes. I'm just gonna do like a try on haul. All of it, I got it from Cotton On. I also feel like I've been improving, or I've been trying to find my style ever since I moved here. And I guess when I was in college, I was like wearing what everyone else was wearing, but I like finding pieces that fit my body well now. But yeah, so now I'm just trying on some new clothes and I'm gonna show you right now.
Excuse me?
I mean, it's actually so cute.